We live? Hold on a second, let me get this out of here. There we go. Hello folks, this is the Gamer Nerd here. Today we're going to be playing more Progress Bar, because I'm currently uploading a 2-minute episode of Progress Bar. See how it's uploading right now? Okay. Now that we got all that out of the way, let's begin with Progressbar95. I know you've been looking forward to that, and so have I. So here we go. Alright. Progressbar95. It. Aha! There you are. First things first, probably need to delete those screenshots. This is, there it is. There we go. Got rid of him. Now with that out of the way, we can get on to more Progressbar95. 940. Alright, that's the DOS code. Progressbar 1X, huh? Haven't done that in a while. Looks pretty cool, doesn't it? Now, Progressbar 1X is based off of Windows 10X. Despite Windows 10X not being released yet, their challenges are to collect 300%, close 25 mines, and catch 20 red segments. You gain normal mode. Alright. No. See, I can understand why some people are annoyed with the Progressbar 1X, the whole radio progress quiet thing. You put a trash bin. Oh, hello, Cookie. And believe it or not, it's almost my birthday. I won't tell you how old I'm going to be turning, but I'll tell you, this birthday is going to be rad. Okay. For frick's sake. Alright. Yes, yes, Senior, you got a color. Wait, I found a dead pixel? How? You liked that, didn't you? Progressbar95 happens to be the least used operating system in the Progressbar lineup. It's like an old PD DOS shell. Really? Can we hit that? Ooh, good. That's the perfectionist button. Okay. All right. Ooh, there's a bomb. Gotta report that. Restart the computer. I think I had enough Progressbar95. And yeah, that was a... I'm gonna give it to you straight. It was a really bad choice of operating. Okay, 940, let's just go. Progressbar 3.14. Looks pretty cool. Okay. Okay, shut up, Quippy. All right. Try this again. Okay, 940. My bad. Get the syscode and color code. Okay, check the temp files. Bonus. Ooh, that looks good. Ooh, a bonus. need the readme files. What does the path say, Joe? And hello world, something that everybody would type when writing their first program. Right. That folder was a waste of time. Wait, so I already did docs. So up next is the con. This one's a hexadecimal one, so let's get this straightened out a little. Let's see. That's wrong code. Let me think this over more carefully then. Realize Nope, and I'm on my last try. Okay, I managed to get the correct one. Yeah, I kind of noticed that the volume was a little low on the dock thing. Okay. Yeah, strangely enough, now, let's see what we have here. We already did that one. Okay. Okay, hexadecimal keyboard. You've got this. Okay, so let's get this. What was the point of encrypting that directory? Okay, let's get this done. I think I forgot anything. Unis octane move in. So 189. Okay. Let's see what we have here. Nothing. Those of you logging empty directories today. already did that. Empty directory. Okay, so let's see. Down to my last chance. Better be more careful about this. See a couple of 40s in there. See if these three keys can let me major. I might be seeing something. Three T's. Three B's. Four B's, if you look at it. But which one of these repeats five times? Okay. So what am I supposed to be seeing? Come on. I know I can do this. Managed to break the wall back. So, why am I in trouble with this one? Well, I've got my last guess, so. Oh, that's the correct code? No wonder I was having trouble with it. Okay, hex viewer. Let's see if we can spot the repeating pattern of this one. Ah, the pattern was BC. Okay. Keep up the wrong cut. So, let's think this over more thoroughly. Okay. Of course, the file I want to access sometimes is included. You may have guessed, there's more hex code to be found. Wow, even more hex code? I am absolutely stunned. Okay then. Oh. The code, but nothing in the directory. Okay, into directory. Okay, what the heck is that even? Okay, here we go. Oh boy, as you can tell, hex is really gonna work in my... Oh, you know what. Right there. Let's look through the hex and see what we can find. Ah. Well, gonna be a lot going on today, isn't there? Okay, last guess. Hex set here. Which line of code ran off from me? Let's give it a try. Okay, so, gotta get that text out, eh? Day is okay. Thank you. Got a wrong food twice. I can only mess up twice. Let's see what the heck you have in store for us. Okay. Okay, let's see what the Hex Viewer does for us today. You know, I made an episode on my birthday. What do you think about the idea? Found the blast trap. See? Okay. I think I got it. And it's gone. No idea the kind of guy. It's kind of like the "and it's gone" bank guy. Alright, more hex code. Let's see what's there. Okay, happy viewers. Hold on a second. Oh, you get that screenshot. Okay, good. I can go back to be aware. Alright, here we go. Let's get started then. There we are. And we just got nowhere fast. Okay. Okay. Okay, got that wrong. Okay. All right then, let's get to work on this file. Well, technically a folder, I should say. This may take Oh, I had the incorrect command. Alright then, let's see what you got. So, Okay. Okay, let's see what we got here. Okay, so what's new here with the code breaker? Thank you. Okay. I'm going to take a little bit of break from this, and I will be back shortly. Alright, I think I've had enough of a break. Let's go ahead and resume our game. I may end up making this episode a birthday episode where, even though it'll be my birthday, I'll be giving you guys a gift. If I decide on that, I will put in a special intro at the beginning. This is actually pretty good. Ooh. Lucky me there. I avoided a red segment there. Perfect score. Oh, look at that. Getting a lot of bonuses, I see. Wow, 646,000. Pretty nice. And move on over to Windows 98 Pro. Wow, there's 5 themes you could choose from if you got expert master in your deck. I think the levels stop at 1000 levels. Maybe we're about a quarter. 75 points, not bad. Ooh, nice! Got a perfect score. Completed a challenge, huh? Oh, really? You got an antivirus in there. Yeah, antivirus is a bit. You got a generator up? Looking good. one mad plunge, peace, and get the last generator. And we should be good. Perfect. Okay. I should shut down for now. Maybe check to see if the new update got queued up. Alright. With that out of the way, let's see if the new update got queued up. No, February 3rd is still the January update. Let's see. Alright. Updates. That is pretty good. Let's see. Okay. Oh. You can even put a control in again. Nice. Anyway, I may end up shooting more footage for a progress bar. And again, I may not. But hey, tomorrow's my birthday. Maybe progress bar will give me the February update, which contains progress bar XL. I'm kind of looking forward to it. So anyway, this is the Game Nerd, and I will see you next time. Peace out, everyone. Okay, better clean me in. Then... Yeah, Ben is kind of cute. Ooh, nice. Got 100%. Last time we're gonna do a hardcore. Shut up, Clippy. Got 700 points. Out of the way, you stupid pop-ups. Oh, now there's the correct spelling. You got it. Thankfully, I selected the right button. This is it. The moment you've been waiting for. The birthday episode to end all birthday episodes. Will there be an update on Progressbar95? Sadly, at the time I screen cap this, there is no update. Why, Progressbar95? Maybe you've got some sort of schedule slip going on. I don't know. Anyway, I do apologize for the lack of updates on Progressbar95. Yeah, mainly due to schedule slip, I know. But still. Still is pretty good fun. and you can count on that. So, let's begin Progressbar95. Alright. Okay. Okay. I just want to double check to make sure that I'm running the first scene and not the second scene by accident. So, you seem to be pretty good. Okay. Alright. 929 is the sys code. Which progress bar should I do first? How about one of the best progress bar 95 versions of all time? Progressbar95 Pro. And Progressbar95 Plus. Okay. Oh, it's not ready for cleaning yet. I'll wait on that. Shut up, baby. Here we go. Right. This is really fun. Sorry. Accidentally woke the bin up, so I rested to make it feel better. Okay. Ninety-five percent. Okay, that's not too bad. Start. Okay, so let's look on the mod side of things. Right. Okay, I only got the first one wrong on the calculator because I misread the calculations. Really? Okay, so let's see how I did. Not too bad. Not too bad at all. Going for borrow it now. Our system 8 is coming soon. I can only hope that that makes it in. So, but for now, we're going to go with bar system 1. That is the oldest version of bar system. Okay, this is pretty good. Ooh, a perfect score. Not shabby, too. Now we're going to do bar 67, the latest version, as of the time of this recording. Alright. Hold on. This. Oh, whoops. Alright. I'll get that. Get that fixed. All right. Let's unlock this folder, shall we? Yeah, definitely need to. Found an Easter egg, that's good. The only reason I woke you up was to feed you a file, silly. Yum, yum, yum. Really? I don't have to throw yet. Okay, solving the puzzle. Whoop, next, let me get some extra points, alright. Here we go. Ooh, good, I solved the puzzle. One more game. Okay. So I'm gonna close that puzzle first. You mean to say pressing space to fix the progress also shoots the little progress things too? That's a bug in the PC version that needs to be fixed. Alright, perfect score! That is pretty awesome. Nice! Getting a lot of points, aren't I? Oh yeah. Yeah, baby. Now, if you'll excuse me a moment, I need to check on something. Well, what do you know? Some of the achievement strings are not added in yet. For instance, bar system 4, bar system 5, bar system 6, and bar system 7. Hold on while I add those in, and then I'll have to restart the computer. Be right back. Hey folks, sorry it took a while. Mm-hmm. get this computer restarted. Okay. Head to the DOS shell. The updated English text strings were based on the earlier version of the Progressbar95. So, later versions might not have everything. Yeah, error key doesn't work for some reason. Here we go. Alright. Yeah, shut up, Aspie Quippy. Okay, you. Oh, a present. Although it's my birthday, it may not be a present, but anyway. Okay. Seems like a gamble paid off. Shut up. No, Cookie, I hate you, you're annoying. You're like Brandon before he put his annoyance in check. Ooh, thank you. Okay. How'd that come by so fast? Well, either way, I was gonna get it perfect anyway, but... Good. Okay, then we'll shut down and restart under Progressbar95.6. There we go. Let's go to the save file. And crank everything up to their highest values. And click play. Oh, wow. That took quite a long time. Right. I'm just back to normal difficulty now for here we are. We've got this. We've got this. No matter what anyone says, we've got this. Score. Starting. Progress bar, what else? Why not? I've got the pro version at least on the PC. Alright. This will be worth it. Thank you. looking good. Now we know you have a cousin, Clippy. Strange enough, no sound is heard when we collect the minus. Nope. Yes. No sound is heard when the segments are destroyed for some reason. Ooh, 85%. I hope I'm doing good. Ooh, did pretty good. Not perfect, but relatively good. Alright, here we are, the progress time greedy. These segments there. Getting good. All right, perfect score. That's pretty nice. Ooh, nice, nice, nice. Oh yeah. That's awesome. And who could ever forget Progress Defender? One of the best minigames on Progress Bar there is. And I hear they're coming out with Progress Bar XL. They have to compare the original variants to the updated translation and see if they work. I know I've been placing generators very poorly. Flippies are like the viruses that eat through your firewalls. Oh, really? Ow! This system is working pretty well. We can update all these. The generator on the left and right side as well as the center. Oops. How did I miss that one? Okay, this is the point where I wait for one of the firewalls to go down. Okay. far I'm doing pretty good. How common is it that I get to start coming back from the excursion of the Progressbar95? Perfect score. Nice. This looks good. This looks good. And it feels good too. Whoa. I guess I do have to restart my computer for this. Don't die. Well, at least you start the program. Okay. First things first. Thank you. Okay, so you'd be surprised how much DOS I go through one day. Oh, really? Please start. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and restart. Actually, I probably should shut down any news. Don't worry, I'll be back on progress bar in a minute. I just want to check up on the strings. See if I got them correct. You know, I really hate this sort of pop-up that comes up. Okay, yada yada yada. Okay. 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 So, okay, I think I finished double checking there. Okay, let's head back into Progressbar95. Sorry you had to deal with a black screen there for a brief moment. There we go. New code 169. And play the DDoS show. A new set of challenges this time. Great. Okay, we're pretty good there. Come on, work with me, gang. Yeah, this progress bar moves so slow. I can see why people voted this in progress bar 1x or C. Both PBDOS and progress bar 1x were voted as the worst systems ever. Right then? Oh, hold on. Alright! Didn't get a perfect score. Alright. Whoops. Ooh. Hey, we got that. Okay, let's look this up. E4 is the correct code, mainly because it proves at least 5 times. Okay, so more code breaking. On my birthday? Wow. Okay. Okay, next time. What have we got? What have we got? Nope. So what could be repeated 5 times? More hex code? Sure, why not? Target 47. Heart Quimmer, let's do this. All right, perfect score. Plenty of progress DOS bonuses, that's for sure. Alright. Hardcore? Let's get this show on the road, shall we? Pretty good. That was weird. And it took a while. Okay. Let's get back to what a normal round of progress card is like. Okay. Close. Gotcha, demon. Thank you. Okay. Only four more levels to complete. But you start to sing. Head over to Progress. Get the dogs collected. Ooh, nice new wallpaper. Oh yeah, I am the best. Right. Let's do a bit more code breaking. Thank you. Okay, so. Come on, you got the wrong code. Ooh, unlock the folder. I should probably wait for them to wake up though. Let's get those files out. Oops. The games are. Do a regular one. You lose. The errors are not fixed. Great, I lost a life out of that. My mouse pointer snaps all over the place because I'm using the touchscreen capabilities of my monitor. Alright, perfect score! Alright then. Alright, perfect score! Got every color in the book out there. A, R, G, W colors. smooth. It's one in. Another one. It's really relaxing. Oh yeah, I'm doing pretty good at that. Okay, try to clear away the yellow ones. I don't want those. Nor do I want to activate any of the bombs. Okay, we got another one in. Hold on. Ooh, got that. That's pretty good. Now I keep the other one. Good. It's all good. to see if one of these pieces. Okay, almost there. All right, perfect score. That was pretty awesome. Oh yeah. All right. Well, gotta say, progress bar is sure a way to get the birthday going. And with that, I'm gonna end it for now, and I will give my final thoughts on this moment. Wow. I was hoping for a good birthday gift, like an update to one of my favorite games. Sadly, as this image proves, that would have been asking for way too much. Yeah, I know, shocker, right? But because this image has my Steam info on there, that doesn't mean you can harass me about it. And with that said, I'll see you guys later. Peace out, everyone.